I know. Look, I know Dr. Dasse is always going facts. It's going nonfiction. It's going real life. Talk, ramble about the current events, state of the world, state of my mind, state of the girl. Here's the thing, man. How about let's do a little dabble into fiction. Are you ready? Did the alien see your eyes? That's the question I ask in a fictional sense. I'm not crazy. I mean, I'm insane. I made a promise to stay insane, though. You can't hold against me. However, does the alien exist? Did the alien come to Earth? Not registered. Never happened to me. Never happened to you. Did it? Well, inform me, man. Share the experience with me. I'll tell you what I know. In the fiction, did the alien see your eyes? That's what I have to ask. I have to sing it. I have to ask, did the alien see your eyes? Did the alien see your eyes? Because if the alien saw your eyes, did you see the alien's eyes? See, the alien always sees your eyes. There's a question I'm going to ask. Hope it doesn't pry. Did you see the alien's eyes? Did you see the alien's eyes? Because if you saw the alien's eyes, I got some news, a little surprise. You're going to be safe when they take over the Earth. They won't blast you off of it. They're not going to get you off of it. No. Did you see the alien's eyes? Did you see the alien's eyes? Okay, you saw the alien's eyes. What color were the alien's eyes? Okay, what? You don't remember. That's fine. You're lucky because the alien's got a chip in its head, so it remembers. Not a brain, but a chip. Oh, yeah, they've meshed with the mechanical long ago, man. They've done that whole computer crunch up, dude. They're one with their machines. Oh, you're so lucky that for that, though, because it's going to remember no matter what. It doesn't have a faulty memory like you. You don't remember if you saw its eyes, but it remembers if you saw its eyes. Man, I hope for you saw its eyes. Oh, you did. You just don't remember the color. Good on you, brother.